Hi everyone, my name is Florian, I'm CEO of Volocopter, and I'm happy to introduce the VoloCity to you. So this is the VoloCity aircraft. It's been designed to serve the urban mission. So what we mean by the urban mission is we want to be, for example, your ride from the airport to the city center, right? John F. Kennedy to Manhattan in 15 minutes. That's the type of trips that we want to offer you. We want to offer that type of trips with, you know, shouldn't take longer than 15 minutes and cost you less than $100. So when we look at the vehicle, it's all electric and it's extremely safe and quiet. And it is so safe and quiet because we have 18 distributed electric propellers. There's always 18 units consisting of a motor controller, the motor, and a fixed pitch attached rotor on top of that. We're controlling the airport with a triple redundant, dissimilar developed flight control that is actually telling each and every rotor on what RPM to run, and that's how we control the aircraft. The pilot on board actually is more of an operator. It tells the vehicle the direction to go, but all of the piloting involved is really, you know, given to the flight controls on board. So why don't we just have a quick look inside the vehicle, if you don't mind. So the interior is really roomy, right? We want you to get in and out very easily, right? It's spacious. I hope you would feel it, you know, comfortable. And this obviously is already the autonomous version, so you're going to have a big screen in the middle, not a control stick for the pilot. And that will give you information on the flight, as well as full connectivity for entertainment and all those elements. Now, the VoloCity is already pre-prepared for the switch from piloted to autonomous operation. So as you can see here in the front, we have all the form factors incorporated to integrate the necessary sensors, and then fully integrate into our software stack on the autonomous operation. As I said, we have 18 redundant rotors, so that means we can lose any three of these 18 rotors in a given circumstance and still conduct an emergency landing. Right? So that's the level of redundancy that we can achieve on this vehicle, and that's what enables us to certify to the high safety standards. So we're certifying to the same standard as an Airbus or a Boeing commercial airline. Right? That's the factor of 10 to the power of minus 9 under EASA standard SC VTOL. So let me show you also the luggage compartment. So one of the key customers that we're going to have, passenger we're going to travel, is the business traveler, right? That arrives at the airport, wants to get to the city center on time and in style. You know, he's traveling with a carry-on luggage, and that's, you know, what you can perfectly put in into our luggage compartment. So carry-on luggage and more is perfectly in. And then, of course, as I said, it's fully electric, so in the back here, we have our battery. Right? It opens up like that. With 9 battery packs. So again, huge level of redundancy, right? When we had the certifier witness our flights on the airfield, we gave him the option of what flight controller do you want us to pick out? What rotor do you want to simulate failing? What battery do you want to simulate failing? And we could show how the vehicle in full flight was compensating for any of those losses of a critical component. Thank you very much for your interest, and I hope that was a brief introduction to our VoloCity coming to your city within the next 2 to 3 years.